to share this quick video. I already unmolded one loaf. Now we're going to unmold the other. So this is in a silicone liner, which sits over in a wood mold. Anyway, so slowly peel back the liner. This is the slippery part. Separate it from the loaf on all four sides. Try not to stick my fingernail into the loaf. Yeah. So now, flip it over to the top. Slowly remove the liner. Now to cut it and set it up on the shelf to cure. Thanks for watching. Love you.